I think a lot of us use cloud computing and we don't even know it. Many of us have Gmail accounts. We use backup services to the cloud like Dropbox every single day. And that, for many of us, is cloud computing. A more formal definition would be something like on-demand, anywhere access to resources that are provided on a pay-as-you-go service. The biggest providers of cloud computing are Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud Platform. Canada is about ready to have an explosion of demand for cloud computing services in the public sector. Amazon is going to open a data center in Montreal later this year, and Microsoft has already opened data centers in Toronto and Quebec City. Up until recently, Canadian companies didn't want to store their data outside of Canada in data centers in the US. Public sector institutions can now use cloud computing because they know the data will be stored in Canada. The Information and Communications Technology Council of Canada published a study earlier this year which tried to identify the areas that we need more talent. And those areas included apps and services, mobile data analytics, and cloud computing. I think they're recognizing that with these data centers opening, there's going to be a huge demand for cloud computing talent. And I think BCIT is going to be in a great position to train students for jobs as cloud architects, cloud engineers, cloud developers. We're going to expand and add three new courses in cloud computing platforms, DevOps, and programming in the cloud. So this will be very new for BCIT. I think students will be really interested and excited to take these courses. There are so many great jobs going unfilled in this area in Vancouver, Toronto, and other areas of Canada. The amount of money spent on cloud computing last year was $70 billion globally. That's going to double in 4 years. I think the opportunities are currently endless, and so we're hoping BCIT can start providing that kind of talent.